Volume warning. Huh?
Trump's assassination is actually a reference to JoJo's bizarre